Welcome back to my channel. So today this blues and greens are my eyeshadow. I just wanted to do something a little bit different. I did a everyday makeup tutorial on my YouTube channel. You can see it. The last video was that. So yeah, I did something very different. I used a technique that is used by Nicole Concilio. She used this type of technique and using full cut crease in her eyes. So I tried to do it. I hope you like it. So yeah, let's get on.
So we're gonna start with concealer by priming our eyes. So I'm just blending it out so that all the darkness or lines have been little bit dimmed. Taking the darkest color from the palette, I'm gonna link the palette down. Right now it's not available because of the quarantine, but you can easily get it from Cuffs and Lashes. So yeah, I'm gonna start with applying the darkest shade little by little in my whole eye, but a little bit above the crease. So I'm just taking a little bit of shade and blending it. I was using a blending brush just to pack the color, but it was not so good, so I did try to have a denser brush so that the color has been deposited properly, and after that I could blend it out. Don't be scared with the color on the upper lid, because it would be completely blended, and in future we are gonna use a little bit of concealer just to make the blending better. So yeah, I'm just blending it properly from my upper crease to lower crease. Again, adding a little bit at a time and blending as it goes. Don't use a lot of color at a time, because it's easy to add up then to just remove the colors. So again, adding a little bit and blending it. Now we are gonna cut our full crease. That is, I tried it for the first time, so don't come for me in the comments. So I did try it for the first time. So again, I'm just applying the concealer on my lower crease and just opening my eyes properly so that the concealer is situated on the upper crease, and you can easily see that you can easily cut that crease like that. I'm sorry, I was not concentrating on the camera, but more on the overall look, so that I can easily cut the crease, because it was the first time I ever tried this. So I did that. Don't be tensed about the irregularity of the lining on your eyes. So just right now I'm just removing the tape and using the sparkly shade, bluish greenish sparkly shade from the palette, and just tapping it out on my eyes. Make sure that you are properly tapping it, because it works best with your hands, not with the brush. I just tapped and make sure everything is complete. It was really nice, but I just want something else. So I just use Swiss Beauty liquid eyeshadow in the color gold. True gold, actually. I just applied it in the center of my eyes and on the inner corner, just to make it a little bit more pop, because I wanted this eye look to be ba-bam. So that color helped me get that. Now I'm using dark blue eyeshadow from the palette to my under eye, and using the greenish blue color just to completely blend it out. I've completed my face. I just filmed two videos in one day, so the face was actually of everyday makeup tutorial. I just added a little bit blush and a lipstick. This is the final look. I hope you like it. I did try it for the first time. So yeah, that would be gradually getting better. So this is the final face. I like the look. It is so wabam and so out of my comfort zone. So yeah, if you like it, please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more content, and I will see you really soon from the next video. Bye bye.